Keisei Tominaga counted and the foul.
I'm not sure Tominaga will have a tougher shot than this one all night long.